Keith Dunlap at the Oakland Press right there in the gray suits. Khalil Gracey of Bloomfield Hills. Dismissed from the team on Tuesday for quarterfinal. He is here witnessing and going to watch the semifinal, but obviously not in uniform for the Blackhawks as they take on UD Jesuit. Getting ready for the tip here. Both teams warming up. There's Bloomfield Hills, UD Jesuit in the white. There's the UD Jesuit student section. And if you look at the other side, there's Bloomfield Hills. So there's Bloomfield Hills.